and welcome to this video. Today I want to show you three free plugins for DaVinci Resolve. The Reactor plugin. This plugin is completely free and you only have to go to stakeunderwater.com. Link is in the description, and then you only have to left click this installer. Now open DaVinci Resolve and go into Fusion. Drag and drop the installer into the node field and then left click the install and launch option. And wait. Okay, now Reactor is installed and now we can also install some effects. So I recommend that you go to Tools and here you can search for some effects that you may like. And all of these effects are free. So for example, if you want to download the color bars effect, then you only have to go to color bars and press install. If you have done this, then you only have to close Reactor and also close DaVinci Resolve. Then again, open DaVinci Resolve, go back to your project and go back into Fusion and press Shift and Spacebar at the same time. Search for the color bars effect. Select the color bars effect and press add. And if you want to open Reactor again, then you only have to go to workspace, go to scripts, then go to Reactor and open Reactor. Okay, here we are. And now I want to present the top 6 effects of this plugin. My favorite 6 effects of this plugin are POC Blitz FX Light, Colorama, Exponential Glow, Heat Distortion, Intensity, and X Glow. Okay, that's it for the Reactor plugin. Now we move on to the next plugin, the After Effects Juice plugin. First of all, click on the first link in the description. It's this link and it's a ref link, so I'll get some money if you buy something on this website. And of course, the After Effects Juice plugin is not only for After Effects, it's also for DaVinci Resolve. So after you've used this link, go to Download, and I go to Download for Windows because I use Windows. Now you've downloaded this zipped file and press right-click on it and select the option Unzip here. Then press 2 times left click on the installer and press accept and install. Press the Windows button on the keyboard and go into the pack manager. Here you can see the free packs, here you can see your purchased ones and here's the store. First the free packs. So I start with the starter pack and as you can see you get a preview for every effect and every transition. I really like the liquid elements and the light swipe transitions and I also like the film noise as well as the analog glitches. And as you can see, this pack manager is really handy, so you see every effect and what every effect does. Now I'm interested in the sound effects, so I just have to download it by left-clicking on it. And you just have to hover over these sound effects and then you hear them. And the sound effects are really useful, even though they are free. That's quite impressive for me. And now I go to the starter pack VFX. Okay, that's not really much, but if you want to download one of these effects, then you have to left click on this effect and go to the download button and left click the download button. So for these three packs, you don't have to pay anything. And I have to say they are really nice for being free. But I also got this I Want It All bundle for free to show you how it works and what effects are really cool and what aren't. And this I Want It All bundle, which includes every of these packs, costs only $149. And I have tried nearly all of these packs and I have to say most of them are quite useful. Especially for music video editors, these packs are very, very nice. You have great and professional music video transitions and you have also nice liquid elements. You have analog glitches, cyberpunk transitions, you have textures or film noise and even animated emojis. So you got like everything you need to level up your music videos. I also tried to edit with different of these packs and all of them are really nice to use, are really handy and most of the effects look good. And this bundle has so many effects and transitions that you can edit like more than 200 music videos with it. To come to an end, this bundle has everything that a music video editor or a YouTube video editor needs. Sound effects, visual effects, transitions and free footage. So I recommend to buy this to level up your music videos. Okay, and now we move on to the next and last plugin for this video, the motionvfx plugin. On motionvfx I just tested 3 packs and that's why I only can recommend them. First of all, go to motionvfx.com, then go to the DaVinci Resolve tab. And here you can download some free and payable packs, but I just want to focus on the free packs. So first of all, you can search for free. And here I can really recommend the HelloDV-Pack, the Matrix pack, and the Transition Luma pack. So if you want to download the HelloDV-Pack, then you have to press left click on it. And click on this Get It Free button. Then go to your cart. After that, you have to accept the conditions and press pay. Then go to your mail and hit the download button. Then you have to download the installer, and I will do this for Windows. Now left click your installer, accept the agreement and press install. Okay, the installer has been opened and now you only have to left click this install button. Now the matrix pack is installed. Okay, now go back to DaVinci Resolve and go to effects. Again, select effects and scroll down. And here are the matrix as well as the HelloDV effects. Of course, you can also go to your titles and you can scroll down and you have some titles from these packs and you also got some video transitions. And if you want to use these effects, then you only have to drag and drop it onto your video. Okay, that's it for this plugin. So I hope this video has helped you. If so, then leave a like or sub to my channel. You can also support me by using this ref link. I really appreciate your support. Stay creative and bye.